Hello? Hello, hello? All right, good evening, everyone. And the show's not starting yet. I just want to get everyone's attention real quick. So as you walk in, you can probably see by now, there's silent auction tables, a jewelry table, and there's a raffle table. The raffle table, you get by purchasing your tickets, which I hope you did to get in here. And if you win a raffle item, just come over to this table and pick up the item. Also, on the silent auction, that will go throughout the whole show. So make sure you're going up to the tables and bidding on the item that you want, because things will go up. And as far as bathrooms go, they're behind my table, and I will direct you a few directions, but you can just keep walking straight. All right, the show will commence in about 15 minutes or so. Thank you.
Thank you.
black tag off and run it up to the front, you can buy all of those car products. What the price is on the tag, that is how much it is. It is not a silent auction item unless it is listed as so. All right, the show will start in about 5 minutes. I will let you guys know when. Thank you for being here. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to welcome you guys to the second annual The Show. This time, it's Inked. Now, not to toot my own horn, but earlier this summer, I came to Mrs. Rover with the idea of an Inked fashion show for the fall and having it be student-led. And I think if you know Mrs. Rover, she will feed off your idea like a leech. So we have been working on this for the past 4 months, and I'm pretty proud of how it's turned out, and I know most everyone who has worked on it is pretty proud of how it turned out. And as a soul miner, it's a group in
Northport High School that has helped with this fashion show, helped give it to the community, helped bring in the community to help with us. We have worked on this for so long, and we are so proud that all of you guys are here to help support us. Now, without further ado, let's get this show on the road. First up, we have Ken. Artists are Milo Chavez and Luke O'Brien. You look towards the back. He is walking around right now. He's making his way. Personally, I watched Milo and Luke both work on this outfit, and they put many long hours into this, and I'd say it turned out really, really cool. Their style came from an airbrushed tool and an early 2000s skater box. Their quote, not mine. Artists such as MF Doom is one of their biggest inspirations for this outfit. Now, as he makes his way to the stage, show him some love. Let's show this outfit some love. Up
Up next, we have Cassidy being the model for Grace Ellis Designs. Cassidy is the first of many nurses from VT Health being a part of this show. Our next raffle item is from 246. If your last three winning numbers are 692, come on up and gather your prize. Up next on the runway, we have City Market wearing their brand style by and Forest. City Market is the last of the three businesses that I reached out to help model for this show.
City Market.
Up next, we have Elizabeth from DC Health wearing American Traditional Scrubs. The inspiration for the DC being a mashup of both new and traditional American art. Up next, we have Aldeja Connolly modeling for an outfit made by Issa Lindbergh. I don't think I could have done this show without Issa being here. She made us half the outfit. Now, the next two people walking the runway are very important to the show itself. Joanna and Nicole are the founders of the North Fork Soul Miners and being the inspiration for this group. They are both wearing ink scrubs by artist Cece Housework and Ella and Grace Jansen. Now, with their inspiration for this group, they also donated two North Fork flags. So, if you look over to my direction, I'm going to be throwing them, so you better be catching them. And here's the other one. I hope you guys have good hands, because I have a good arm. Alright, up next, we have Tammy and Noelle. They're modeling self-made outfits with splashes of color being spread throughout. They stuck to the ink theme and no gold colors. For the raffle item up next, we have $25 to Big B's. If your winning numbers are 906, you won $25. All right, up next for the runway, we have Angel B. He is wearing a Patrick H's outfit with early grunge and color theater in his guide. Yeah. Up next for our second ESA section, we have Jamie Roper and Piper Smith modeling both outfits made by ESA. Numbers are 239. You just won a Bigfoot hat from the Paleo Flower Shop. Come on up and get your prize. 239. Up next for the runway, we have Talia Chevenet is modeling an outfit made by Zoe Stolmeyer, with the ink theme being perfect for this design. Next to the runway, we have Cassidy following a self-made design with a color squashy theme. You won a gift card to Drive-Thru Coffee. Your winning numbers are 910. Come up and get your prize. Up next to the runway, we have Tammy and Noel. They are both modeling self-made outfits with splashes of color being spread throughout. Okay, up next we have London West modeling for Jamie Roper, with her outfit being the culmination of her art and teacher career. Last of the runway, we have Russell Fulton modeling his second outfit for the night. Last but not least, I would like to call all models to front stage for one last group photo. So if I call your numbers again, please come grab your item. All right, thank you. If your winning numbers are 2, 6, 4, come up Oh, come on. If you're winning numbers, all right. 2, 2, 5, 6, 9, 2, 4, 2, 2, 3, come on up and collect your prize. Again, 2, 2, 3, and 2, 2, 5.